Hey everyone, Scorch82, welcome back to Deus Ex, the Missing Link. Holy crap. We, so far, are doing alright. We're on a pacifist run. So far, I don't think I've killed anybody.
Beginning final approach to Rifleman Bank Station.
Lots of hacking involved. So we met our mystery contact.
Access granted.
And now we have to make our way down to the cargo hold. Balls. Zatch. What kind of security was on that door over here? Three. I wonder what's in it. Dunno.
Activating security scan.
Probably a bad idea, guys. We've determined you are a giant threat.
Biometric data assembled. Subject not recognized.
Sadly, no way to set the base on alert. I may be able to buy you some time, but...
So, you're a hacker.
There's a maintenance tunnel in loading bay 1. Access through a floor panel. Get inside, follow the cables, and try not to kill the person inside.
Access granted.
Thank you, sir.
Of some alarm activity on board. Nothing confirmed, but plane this way by the door.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Machine pistol. There's a camera down there watching me. Fuck! I don't want that. I don't want that at all. Gotta go away.
Gunshot!
Shit! Fucking kidding me? It wasn't a gunshot, asshole. It was a taser. Yes, throw him into the area where no one will see. Where'd that other fucker go? you go back inside? Nope, he's still over there. Hanging out like a dick. Broken arm. Dude with a shotgun. EMP grenade, but that's gonna set off some alarms. There's a guy over here, I can tell. It's like right there. Bet I have a mine template and I can make an EMP mine. Let's see, five.
Civilian contractors must stay within designated areas. Entering restricted areas will result in termination.
That's probably not far enough. Probably just find my way in the alleyway, throw it out there, call it good. What do you think? Well, that set off an alarm, though. I guess it's yes. I'm gonna make another save.
Civilian contractors must stay within designated areas. Entering restricted areas will result in termination and prosecution.
Bastards. Hello. There, fuck that robot up. Okay. There's somebody up there, shit. Around the corner, I'll stun you.
Nothing yet.
I will stun you around the corner. Get him before he goes back around.
Something is going on here. Better stay alert.
Sorry to say, I'm the winner. on, come on, come on, come on. Just close enough. That's right. Stealthy and wily. Another guy over here. There he is. There's a camera. Nice. I gotta figure out how to turn it off now. Back here. Anything? No? Okay, access to something? Probably not. If I could get up there with a jump upgrade. Lucky will I be to find a pocket secretary on somebody. Code found. Shit. I might have to. There's something up there, hypostim. I have to see what I can do. Not sure I'm gonna be able to pull this off. And I made it.
Access granted.
It would be ironic if the guy in front of the camera had the fucking thing. The all-access pass, if you will. Around. I want to get you.
I heard that.
You heard it, but did you see it? That's the $24 question of the day. Gun. Go upstairs. See if there's anything in here. Five. Fuck that. I bet I don't have code for this. Nope. Thank you. Okay. Is there anything back here? That's where that one guy was hanging out. That's level one to make sure that you can get through. That's nice of him. Get that shit.
Access granted.
Open. Hello. It's this way. This is probably accessible by moving something heavy, I bet. Lots of heavy shit. You learn something new every day. That's 100 experience points for finding it the wrong way. I was convinced that they actually don't give you the points if you go through it the wrong direction. But I guess that's not the case. What is this stupid thing? Coffee holders. Nothing.
Who's there?
Nobody.
If anyone's here, come out now.
Get out of the way before something bad happens. Get your gun. I said I could take from back here. Still don't have a trank gun. So I don't know why that matters. Come on back into range, boy.
All grounding orders have been rescinded. New flight schedules will be distributed as soon as possible.
Trust that fucking guy. Trigger module for the rocket launcher.
Cargo crew to sector
and there's
Alpha.
A fucking turret over there.
Cargo
nice.
Crew to Alpha.
Guy that's walking over here to fuck off.
Be advised, new personnel should report to Security Central for biometric scan.
Go, go, go. No one will see you at all. I want you to die.
Security credentials must be carried at all times. You may be asked to produce said credentials by security personnel. Please comply.
There he is. Let's go over. And there's a turret over there. I can't go that way. Probably get that guy while he's standing there, but...
All grounding orders have been rescinded. New flight schedules will be distributed as soon as possible.
Escape! Before someone sees you, guy. I'd love to. Goddamn fucking turret. And it saw me, see? Look at that.
Cargo crew to Sector Alpha. Cargo crew to Alpha.
Fuck off and die. See me.
What are you doing here?
Yep.
Bust him up.
Hey, Sammy. I will have to plan this better. It'd be nice if I had enough praxis points for the strength aug. Might actually work better since that turret doesn't really look that direction if I go back the other way.
Security credentials must be carried at all times. You may be asked to produce said credentials by security personnel. Please comply.
Sniper rifle ammo. I don't even have a sniper rifle. Reached where I need to be.
That's far enough, Jensen.
You were behind this?
I said that's far enough. I can explain everything if you just stay where you are.
Why don't you put the gun down, and maybe we can talk?
You think I'm stupid? You've got every reason in the world to hate me, and I've heard what you do to your enemies. Tell me, did you enjoy putting so many BT contractors into comas?
You're the one who let me off the leash.
It wasn't my choice. As a matter of fact, I think you're going to get us both killed before this is over. But if we'd left you in that brig, who'd be around to save your Dr. Reed?
What do you know about Megan?
I know the name set off way too many bells and whistles when I added it to Burke's profile search on you. But it helped me to figure out who you are. And why you stowed away on the ship. You think Belltower kidnapped her, don't you?
You want to tell me you didn't?
I wish I could. But after what I've seen this past year, all I know for certain is she's not on the base. Not anymore.
What's that supposed to mean?
Not what you're thinking. Listen, Rifleman Bank Station supports all bell tower operations in this region, Jensen. Regular contract and special op. 6 months ago, I received orders to pull every regular grade soldier and civilian contractor away from the airstrip. 2 Black Hawk helicopters set down minutes later. I thought it had to do with Australia, especially when I saw covered stretchers coming out.
How many?
5. Guarded by a heavily augmented special ops team. Burke went out to meet the leader and the whole group disappeared inside the detention camp. There's some kind of black project going on in there, Jensen. Something involving prisoners and scientists. And I need you to find out what it is.
What the fuck?
Why me, Keitner? That is your name, isn't it? The one Burke used back on the ship?
Natanya Keitner, yes. And it has to be you, because any movements I make are noted and logged. I can't risk blowing cover.
Cover? Who are you working for?
A few months ago, an Interpol agent approached me. They've had Bell Tower on their radar for some time, but they've never been able to prove anything. The things that agent pointed out about this base, it opened my eyes to a lot of things. So you see, Jensen, I really am playing the good cop and the bad cop.
Well, when you put it that way, I like it.
Tell me more about these scientists.
Technically, I'm in charge of operations here, so I keep tabs on people coming in and out. Burke keeps meeting with doctors and researchers, telling me it's part of his interrogation technique.
You got any names?
None that I trust, unless the Doe family suddenly expanded into Australia and Asia. Thing is, I don't always see how they leave.
Yet you're sure that Megan did?
The Blackhawks did. Without the stretchers, but loaded with 5 stasis pods this time.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna need more information than that. Tell me about this black project.
I wish I could, but it's been classified. So classified, every BT suit I've talked to refuses to even acknowledge its existence.
But you've seen something.
Only the edges. This station is part base, part military stockade, and every week a new shipment of belligerents arrives. Only, Interpol says they're not on anyone's terrorist watch list. Most are just civs, harmless civs. Burke takes them into a restricted wing of the detention camp, and they just disappear.
Sounds like a modern-day holocaust, if you ask me.
Fine. What do you need me to do?
Hold still for a second.
What the...
Relax. I'm just compiling your biometric signature. Retinal scan, pulmonary and vascular imaging, the works. Once I upload it to the network and give Corporal Alan Tyler a security rating, you'll be able to pass through specific checkpoints in this sector.
Only this sector, why not others?
Because you're a fugitive, Jensen. The less room I give you to maneuver in, the more likely it is you'll stay one. I can get you into the detention camp, but the interrogation wing is going to be a problem. Only Burke can give clearances for that.
And I assume you don't want me to go ask for one.
Still the comedian. There's a security mainframe inside the detention camp's central command tower. You'll need to upload this copy of your biometrics there by hand. Contact me using your infolink once you do. Any more questions?
Yeah.
I'd like a little clarification here about you and Burke. I take it he outranks you.
Technically, yes. But this station is only part military stockade. And while he and his unit have 100% control over the detention camp, I have authority over the base.
So I don't need to worry that this is all just some creative attempt at mutiny.
Mutiny? You think I'd risk so much because... Listen close, Jensen. Burke is a sexist, chauvinist pig. And yes, he outranks me. He's also been in Bell Tower a lot longer than me, so he's got more connections, which he's used to undermine me at every turn. But that is not why you and I are standing here right now. People are getting hurt. Innocent people. And we have to find out why and expose it.
Exposure could destroy Bell Tower.
Bell Tower used to have honor. We do this right, it might again someday.
I doubt that, but all right.
The guards in the prison complex, are they Burke's men or yours?
Definitely Burke's. Highly trained, special operatives. So if you start a firefight in there, don't expect to live long.
I'll keep that in mind. I could use some more hardware. Any chance Corporal Tyler will have access to the armory?
You're still a fugitive, Jensen. I suggest you keep a very low profile. Still, there is someone who might be able to supply you. One of the base mechanics, a civilian named Quinn. He runs a nice sideline in procurement.
I know the type. Why should I trust him?
Because I do, and because he has no love for Burke. He's in the lower level maintenance area near the elevator. He'll get you what you need.
Good.
That's all I need to know.
Good. I'll upload to the security network from here, so get going. Alan Tyler will exist by the time you reach the prison security port. Just be careful and try not to draw too much attention.
I will do my best, but I have no guarantees. I can access turrets. I would like to shut it down. And I'm thinking it's either that. And I can escape the turret. Let's see. Alright. Well, I think this is a good time to stop. So when we come back, more Missing Link. See y'all later.